Nation, and we're back with another video, baby.
They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I didn't pay all my dues.
Okay, so today, as you can see by the title, we're giving freshman advice coming into high school. So today, I have a couple guests with me. I have
Gabi, I'm a senior.
Okay, and
PG, I'm a junior.
Okay, so like I said, we have a lot of cool things to talk about. And without further ado, let's get to the video. Okay, so the first thing we're going to talk about is the schedule. So I don't know about middle school, but in high school, you have block scheduling most of the time, and usually have like 1 to 8 classes. And so that you'll have like 4 classes one day and then 4 classes another day. And then it's just like A schedule, B schedule, and then you'll probably have different lunches. So you'll probably have a different lunch every day and things like that. You guys have anything to say about that?
No. Are you covered?
Okay. So the next thing we're going to talk about is lockers and backpacks.
Hey, it's for lockers, like remember your code, maybe put it in your phone or something. Backpacks, keep snacks in there. You might get something for a dollar, make some money. You know
what
I'm saying?
I would keep most of your stuff in your backpack just because you're not going to want to go back to your locker.
And when you do go back to your locker, you want to talk to people, so it's not like.
You might be a little late.
So we go to a private school, in case you guys didn't know. So we can't carry around our backpack, so everything we do has to go through the locker. So one thing that helped me is I have a bunch of binders for like each class, and I just keep that in the locker and I can go back and forth. But if you go to a public school, 90% of the time you can carry backpacks, and I would just put most of your stuff in your backpack. And then just try to get like one big binder to like have multiple classes, maybe get like dividers or something for that. So yeah. Okay, so the next topic we're talking about is dating. Like, you got a little boyfriend, a little girlfriend.
I've got experience with that.
Gabi, you want to go first on this topic?
Yeah, I do. So, you know me, little backstory. I had a 2-year relationship. And I just wouldn't recommend it because you want to live your best life in high school, and I don't think that's in a relationship. And then when you guys break up, you're going to be like, dang, like, I should have did all this stuff because we're just going to end it anyway. Just like, not, I wouldn't call it a waste of time. It's an experience, but not an experience you want to go through.
PJ?
Listen, you know, I would just say don't date nobody freshman year, bro. If that does happen, like, make it be second semester or summer going or sophomore year, because, like, that stuff's not going to last, okay? No cap.
Yeah.
No
cap. Most high school, I think we have one relationship that's, like, freshman to senior year. All I'm saying is that you don't look for a relationship. Just be friends. If you're friends, you don't have to.
Go to a party.
Can't nobody tell you nothing. You can do whatever you want. Just be a bunch of friends with people.
Be friends the next day.
So do that. Okay. The next topic is friend groups. So, PJ, do you want to talk about your friends?
Friend groups? Yeah, I would say friend groups are like, you got to choose the right one. You know, me, I have a lot of older friends. You know, that was my friend group.
Yeah, and it's totally normal for, like, freshmen to be friends with, like, seniors or, like, stuff like that.
Yeah, I came in freshman year, and all the seniors, you know what I'm saying, they was cool. I came in, hung out with them, basically, you know. Then, you know, just try to have friends in every grade. The older friends you got, the better high school is, because it's more fun.
I just get to know everybody.
Yeah. A lot of things that I know people talk about is freshman year, obviously you're not going to have the same friends or friend groups probably. People are shady. They're going to turn their back on you. Sometimes you're going to have some solid friends, though. Like, you're going to have a couple solid friends that's going to stick with you. 4 years. Like, I knew her freshman. That's what I met her freshman year. Going senior year. But yeah. So that's friends. Homework and work.
Hey, homework. Create a group chat with everybody in the class. Okay? Don't do homework by yourself. Get a group chat going, y'all. Okay? And it's even people in that different class. Get a group chat going. You know what I'm saying? Get these answers, yo. Because the smart people be cheating.
Okay. It's not even about getting answers. It's just about, like, if you don't know something, then, like, one of your friends knows. So, like, they can help you out a lot. And also, it's not that much different from middle school. Like, honestly, just do your homework, and you'll get an A. Like, it's not that hard at all. Like, the same thing. I know they try to scare you, like, oh, high school, this, and that. Like,
it's not
that bad.
About to see.
Okay, activities and games. So, all of us here play sports. and we definitely think that that's one of like the big parts of high school. So definitely try to go to all the games, all the dances, all the activities, get involved in clubs, do all that stuff, because honestly, that's where you're gonna find all your friends from and all that stuff. That's where you'll make new memories, especially if you're going into high school not knowing a lot of people. Definitely just try to join new things and do as many things as possible. Mm-hmm. Okay, uniform and dress code.
We go to a Catholic school, so we just wear skirts and polo t-shirts.
Wearing khakis.
Khakis.
I'll be wearing hoodies, though.
Yeah.
Whatever your dress code is, they'll probably be strict about it on, like, the first week or two, but then they're probably not going to care that much.
Public school.
I just wear something comfortable. Don't dress up every day. That's not the
way. All right, public school, don't do that. Come out with some pajamas on, bro. No one cares. Like, pop out once every couple months. If that.
Dude, your hair cute.
Right.
Yeah, it's
and
like
a little makeup on.
And look, at private school, it's all about a shoe game, okay?
Yeah,
it's all about shoes. Shoes. Like, the shoes do not gotta match at all as long as you think it's hard. It's
my junior year, you know, I got ready, put my outfit on, and I just wore the same shoes every day because I don't care.
But no one cares about your shoes anyway because they're just.
I personally care about my shoes.
I can't say that.
And nothing really matches with the uniform.
Yeah, nothing matches. So you can wear whatever you
want.
How do you know where to, like, sit at lunch or things like that?
I would just.
Sit next to people you know. Sit by yourself and then you'll make fun of friends.
I would just sit at a random table.
Yeah.
Yeah.
People that seem cool.
That's what you
yeah, people that seem cool.
Or nice. Or like
someone in your class.
Yeah.
If they tell you to leave, just leave.
They're not going to tell you.
And they're not going to tell you. Nobody's that bold.
Somebody will come sit next to you though, regardless, you sit by yourself. Because that's like usually what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all see the movies.
It's not that bad. Like, and everybody's nice, too. Nobody's going to sit there and, like, bully you or anything. One thing I want to touch real quick on the boyfriend and girlfriend thing. If you do decide to get a boyfriend or girlfriend, stick to maybe, like, one or two, what do you call it, a year? Because sometimes...
Stick
to, like, 1 or 2 years because if you... You just don't want to get your name passed around because word gets around quickly. And, I mean, people will probably still mess with you, but, like, you'll have that name.
If you average 2 a year, that's 2, 4, 6,
you're degrading
8 yourself
when you do that.
And especially if you are a freshman and you got a senior trying to talk to you.
Don't do it.
They don't want you. They want one thing.
What you got going on?
What are you talking about?
What you got going
on? Am I speaking to
you? What you got going on? Because you sound like you got going on.
And you a freshman and you got a senior trying to talk to you, take your books and run the other way. Because
give
they don't want you.
Because if that's the only person
hey,
that you know.
Hey, this is like a key line they're going to give. So you a freshman, it's over after that. Just take off.
No.
I mean,
you've seen the TikToks, be
aware that
be mindful.
They're probably not looking for the most sincere relationship. I mean, they could, you never know. But most likely, probably not.
It's a little suspect, y'all. Ain't illegal.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, so that's going to end this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys follow the social medias down below. Their social medias will be in the description, or you guys can say it right now.
They'll be in the description.
So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Also, give a little shout out to the cameraman, Hope. All right.